Let's go! Bzzz. Facing against who? Yalawi. I'm looking for a honey fruit! Where's the honey fruit at? Honey fruit! Not here yet. Oh shit! What the?
Now had arrow in the bottom lane, threw him top, and now he's just sitting mid with stunts. So with this much movement, you expect something to start break because you're kind of changing the comfort level of the game. Not to mention with Drake up right now, we're gonna see some action.
Whoa, ho, ho. Frog and grab the burst onto arrow. He might be low mana, but he's not out. Stand United gonna be used, keeping him safe.
Derken zaten neden yönlemeyeceklerini de görmüş olduk.
Ve bir ninja var mı
ha,
yoksa?
Ha işte.
Mükemmel bir atlayış.
Oy. I really want to see Origin tomorrow against Giants because when I was watching them like on Thursday I believe, Rokkad versus Origin, I mean that was like
that was something else.
That was something, you know, like that was different league that I got coached to, you know, like that was like from different angle I could look at League of Legends, and it was really nice to watch it and enjoy myself with some Waffle Brothers. So it was really fun. So I really want, you know, to repeat that tomorrow when I have free day and I can just chill a bit with some nachos and watch Giant versus Origin because those games are crazy, man. Yeah, like insane.
I mean, I'm having a hard time not laughing because you're a very funny person, but it is very
you
important matches
together?
For this.
Yes, we can watch it. We can get popcorn.
I'm watching right now.
Are you watching?
I'm watching.
You're sure?
I'm sure.
Okay.
Ah! Ah! Fucking dude!
They're
gone. Apollo now knocked up as well, hooked in by Haunter and Biofrost. Should be able to run back in and finish it off. Bjergsen with the ultimate, able to get it
Ninja
down. And Fennec Ninja
still dueling.
Still going in. Hook should be there. Haunter's going to walk up. Ninja forced to flash away. Charm is going to buy him a little bit more time. But Haunter is just not done. Lumbering forward on the Nautilus. Caught up again, but he's still moving forward with the Murktreath. Misses the hook finally. And the play ends.
Ninja dodging everything there.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god. That was so awesome. Someone give me a fucking pizza for that!
So that means as we have less and less games to play, hold on.
A lot of damage coming through to Pomwater, but look how much damage he's got. They're gonna jump back in onto it. They're gonna bring a Shen delivery. He gets the solo kill before it even happens.
Gets another reset.
Pomwater's still alive. Moon can't get anything done. Dardock's coming Olay as well. Pomwater's still alive. Another shield. Balls can't kill it. Three for zero. Triple kill to Pomwater.
He's still alive. He doesn't go down there. Three for zero, like you said. Pomwater is popping off.
What? What? No way. No, I'm actually dead still. Oh!
It's also interesting though, because like OMG are still are on the upswing. So as much as we're looking and towards them and breaking down like the deficits and the problems that they have as a team, they're still winning games against middle of the pack.
Oh, there we go! Look at that man! Save that picture right now. Screenshot
this
it.
This is inspirational.
This is fantastic too, because this is a new suit for me.
Back to real life.
Yeah, this is a new suit for me. So
I
the
heard
fact
we
that
were getting a video.
Out.
I just didn't expect it to be that. In
yeah,
all honesty,
the producer literally said,
literally said B-roll.
I was like, what's the B-roll coming in? I'm sure I've seen everything, and it doesn't fit into this game. Oh,
it's hey. Raz.
So I'll take it. I'll take it. I'm fine with that.
Wow. Blitz mid. He may boost it.